As the fall sports season wanes, six-man football and the six-man West specifically will come down to just a short handful of games. This one, Hot Springs versus White Sulphur Springs, will effectively decide who gets the first seed as these teams head into the playoffs. Unfortunately for the White Sulphur Springs Hornets, they'll be doing it without an integral part of their offensive line.
It was over a week ago we found out that my starting center, his grandparents, tested positive, and just in fear of him contracting anything, we decided, and he decided, that we better just quarantine him for a couple weeks so we don't get it within the team and have to postpone a game.
As their teammates' jersey hung on the stands, the Hornets knew what needed to be done in order to secure the top seed in the six-man West and felt good about their chances.
He's our starting center, does a great job for us in our block scheme, and but fortunately for us, I've got a lot of kids, and we're kind of too deep everywhere.
Facing the Hot Springs Heat, both teams traded scores to open the game before the Hornets got off and running, eventually winning the game by a final score of 53-15 behind offensive onslaughts by Sam and Sean Davis. Following the game, both Novark and his players said they were happy with their ability to execute their game plan and avoid a setback.
We knew they were going to blow in, so we worked on blocking every day of the week and just took it to them.
We were pretty comfortable, even though we lost Tyson, who was a key component to what we do. We weren't worried about Caden Kerr not filling his shoes.
With the win, the Hornets nabbed the top seed in the six-man West and will face the third seed from the six-man North when the playoffs start on October 23rd, where Novark hopes everyone is healthy and ready to take on the next challenge. Reporting in White Sulphur Springs, Sam Hoyle, MTN Sports.